Are you familiar with the various mathematics heuristics for problem solving that we use in our primary schools? In this video, we are going to learn how to solve mathematics word problems using the heuristic supposition. So let's look at this question. Okay, in a car park, there are 12 vehicles and a total of 38 wheels. Now, we don't know how many cars and how many motorcycles are there, but we know that the 12 vehicles only include cars and motorcycles. So the next thing to do is, how can we find out how many cars and how many motorcycles are there, knowing that the total number of wheels is 38. So let's suppose all motorcycles. What does it mean? It means that let's assume, or let's just suppose, that all 12 vehicles are motorcycles. So if all 12 vehicles are motorcycles, there'll be a total of 24 wheels. Okay, so each motorcycle has 2 wheels. So I take 12, multiply by 2, I get 24. So there should be 24 wheels if we suppose there are all motorcycles. All 12 vehicles are motorcycles. However, the total number of wheels is 38. There's a difference now. It's 24 that I found. So why is there a difference? Okay, the difference is because of the cars that are among these 12 vehicles. So what do we do next? Well, each car has 2 more wheels than motorcycles. So whatever numbers that we have here is for a vehicle with 2 wheels. However, we have 2 more wheels for cars. So let's first find the difference. 38 minus 24, I'll have 14. And then each of these extra wheels, okay, every 2 belong to a car. Every 2 belong to a car. So I think 2, okay, each car will be 2 wheels. I divide by 2, I get 7 sets of 2 wheels. So it means that I have 7 cars. And then I take the difference. Okay, so the 12 vehicles, okay, I take the difference, which is 12 minus 7. I find that there are 5 motorcycles. Using supposition is to suppose or assume that all of them are one type of vehicles first. Now, after working, we always encourage our students to ensure that they check that they got the correct answers. So here, let's check. If I have 7 cars, I'll have 4 wheels each, 28 wheels. And if I have 5 motorcycles, I'll have 2 wheels each, total 10 wheels. And if I add them up, 28 plus 10, I got 38 wheels, which is, yes, I got back the number in the question, which means good, I found the correct answer. And with my check, I reviewed and I know that my answer is the same. That if I work backwards, it's the same. I got the correct answer. So with that, good job. Okay, so again, making supposition is to make an assumption or assume, or you say, let's suppose that all of them are one type of the vehicle, or if it's animals, number of legs, the animals. Okay, then we have to be able to take the difference and then divide by the difference in the number of legs or number of wheels as well. Okay, so the difference here is 14 and the difference in number of wheels is 2. I get 7 sets. That is the one that has 4 wheels cars. Finally, of course, remember to always write your word statement so that I know what the 7 and the 5 means in your answer. Please leave a comment below if you want to see other topics being covered in my channel. Do give me a thumbs up, like, and please remember to subscribe to watch more videos like this.